Listen, if you can't afford to tip your server, stay your broke ass at home. Got a lot of motherfuckers out here walking around with a Ruth Chris appetite, balling on a Burger King budget. And I'm not talking about when you get shitty service. Yeah, I know that happens. I'm talking about people who walk into a restaurant with absolutely no intentions of leaving a tip. There's a special place in hell for people like that. And guess what? There's not gonna be any free refills or 9 extra sides of ranch waiting on your fat ass. Well, I shouldn't have to pay for good service. Yeah, you should. That's just a fun excuse for poor people to use not to tip. Poor is when you're broke. You don't have a lot of money. I have to break it down like that because typically non-tippers are uneducated. Uneducated means dumb. Dumb means you're stupid. Basically, if you can't afford to tip, you can't afford to eat out. Just stick to fast food, fatty. Well, I'm not broke. I just don't believe in tipping. Oh, okay, so you're just a piece of shit. If they don't like it, they can just get a real job. Bitch, you don't think waiting on your needy, narcissistic, whiny ass is a real job? Well, it ain't my responsibility. Restaurants should pay livable wages. Yeah, then there goes your 2-for-20 deals, happy hour, and endless wings. Now you really can't afford to go out to eat, broke boy. Yes, at the end of the day, tipping is optional. You can be a regular somewhere, and you can be a bad tipper. But you can't be a bad tipping regular. I mean, well, you can, but rest assured, you've tasted your server's genitals a time or two. There's a reason you're getting shitty service. People there have thought about you dying. Hard. Terminal illness has been wished upon your entire bloodline. But if you truly don't believe in tipping, at least be upfront about it. Let them know as soon as you sit down. I guarantee you, when it's time for a refill, that bitch is gonna disappear like a crowd at a Helen Keller puppet show. You can slide your glass to the edge of the table if you want to, but that bitch is gonna disappear like a white girl in Aruba. Liam Neeson couldn't find that hoe. Just tip your damn servers. Or stay at home and eat a salad. Lord knows your fat ass needs it.